St. John and Captain Curry.
This is Curry.
Hey, I'm gonna go after Taylor.
Several patrols have already been sent out. The Colonel's furious.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Captain Jimenez. He's the only doctor we have.
Look, Taylor mentioned something about heading up to the Sony Lodge.
Radio me if you do. Taylor alive.
Yeah. Copy that. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
Got you.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Before the shit went down, you talked about global conspiracy. Most would have laughed you out of the room. No one's laughing now. We know this went worldwide. We saw it in India, South America. What we didn't know is that the Trilateral Commission had a hand in it. You know about those guys? An NGO that wants North America, Western Europe, and Japan to, quote, foster cooperation, unquote. Yeah, they fostered something. You know they picked the places that got hit first. But someone betrayed America. Don't think I'm giving the United Nations a walk here, either. They've been giving terrorist nations a seat at the table for years. Could be. The UN is out there running just fine without us. And one of our former friends has a seat on the Security Council. Think about it. Nero's got a clear hand in this. But they need a lot of help to start this war. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Who knows, Cope, maybe you're right for a change. If you had any idea what they were cooking up inside Cloverdale in your goddamn backyard, you'd have a heart attack. I hope this is high enough. Boozer, it's Deacon, come back. Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deke? Deke, is that you? I can barely hear you, you're cutting out. Where the hell are you?
Crater Lake, believe it or not. Hey, I...
It's good to hear from you again, brother. Thought maybe you were heading back.
No, Boozer, not yet. It's complicated. Look, I'm just sort of checking in. See how, you know, how everything's going.
Good. Good, Deke. Things are going good. You'll never guess who the old man put in charge of security.
Wait, you?
Yeah, you got it. Guess you figured, you know, with only one arm, I can only cause half as much trouble.
Okay. Yeah, like I said, I just wanted to check in.
Yeah, it was good to hear from you, brother.
Yeah, you too. See what I can do.
Ah!
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never say thank you for helping me out of here.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I want to thank you anyway. I really appreciate you coming out and shit. Risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go.
What the hell are you doing out here?
Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where?
There you are.
More bounties. Whew. Okay.
Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. You weren't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick and you kick
Wade.
And you shit yourself. All those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me. Fuck.
St. John.
In here.
Overdose.
God damn it.
Bring the body outside. I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. Not going to be happy about this.
Well?
When we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, good to see you, man.
Hey, Sergeant.
See you, Corporal St. John.
Corporal St. John, we have a situation that I think you can help us with.
Okay, sir.
One of our soldiers has been taken hostage. Sergeant Melinda Foster, in charge of patrolling our eastern border along the 97 corridor. Her squad was ambushed. Two men made it back alive. Sergeant Foster was taken.
Melinda Foster.
Do you know her?
No, sir, I don't.
I've marked her last known location on your map. I have full confidence, Corporal, that you will return her safely.
You can count on me, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Sarah, I need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough.
rapist, thief, murderers. What you doing out here, huh? Looking for your next easy target? Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in. Sir, I'm at that location and the camp appears to be empty.
Sergeant Foster's life is in your hands, Corporal. Don't let me down.
Nope, sir. I'll find her. It's all of them. Looks like just another day at the office.
Got it.
Kill her, I swear!
Yeah.
How are you doing, Sarge? How's your day going so far?
Jesus, Corporal. Thank you. It's going great. Just great.
Do you need a lift back?
You see a militia bike out front? Or did the bastards part it out?
No, still there.
Okay, I'm good then. St. John, right? Thank you. I can get back on my own.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sergeant.
Yep, I got just the tool for that. Deke! Corporal! See you, man.